The Ligue 1 match between Montpellier and Clermont was abandoned on Sunday when visiting goalkeeper Mory Diaw was stunned by a firework that exploded next to him after being thrown from the stands. Diaw received treatment on the field before being carried off on a stretcher. The referee called off the game after consulting with officials.